Hi everyone! For today's video, we're going to make iced coffee using Redgate Creamer as an alternative for fresh milk. So, doon po sa mga naghahanap ng mas murang alternatibo, we can use Redgate Creamer. So, dinisold lang natin siya sa 100 ml hot water and then 1 scoop ng Redgate Creamer. And then, we're also going to use 100 ml ng good coffee. Okay. So, ayan. Ibubuhos lang natin dyan yung ating 25 ml or 25 cc na fructose. Nasa inyo pa rin yun kung gaano katamis o gaano katabang yung gusto mong timpla. It's up to you po. And then, gumagamit po tayo ng 22 ounce cup para sa ating timpla ngayon. Okay, so mix well lang po doon sa ating milk mixture. And then, ibubuhos lang natin siya. Okay, there you have it. Your iced coffee using Redgate Creamer. Thank you. Bye-bye.